Well, I'm down in the basement and I'm filming with these new Super Spasso glasses. Sunglasses with a spy camera, and we'll see how this comes out. There's a farm, and a house on fire, King Kong on the roof, and buildings on fire. There's a windmill. Mount Rushmore's way out in the back there. You got mountains, the Moffett Tunnel coming out of Denver. IRS on fire. Here's Boot Hill. Here's the airport. There's a little dirt track, the old Hales Corners racetrack back there. If you look real close, the bear, he snatched the gal right out of the outhouse. There's a toilet paper trailing. Here's the cops frisking some guys. Got a NASCAR train. We got a military train. Here's the Grand Canyon. The truck rolled over down in the river. Raft way down there. You can hardly see it, I'm sure. Mules on the switchbacks going down. The Mule Corral. The Bright Angel Lodge is up on top. The mountains on the backside. Won an award for this thing at a hobby shop, a show one year. There's a little bit of a military train, but over here is the racetrack. Oh, a racetrack. See if we can get this thing running a little. Figure eight cars in the middle. Get down a little lower to give you a different perspective. Oh, the crack, the big one started. Oh, goodness. They started undoing themselves. There are going to be some more cars crashing. Look at them. Bow! Oh! I wonder if that middle lane's going to make it. Oh, there they go. Look at these figure eight cars coming through here. Oh, there's some more broadsiding in there. Man. Here comes some more. Oh, look at them pile up in there. Oh, mercy. Heaven help us all. This is just messy. Can't handle this. Chaos prevails. There's a couple going side by side, hung up on the side of each other. Oh, goodness. Look at that. A big mess. They all died in the middle. Oh, Lord. Anyway, they're not supposed to do that, Max, but that's the way it goes. Now we got open wheel cars, we got some trucks and all the haulers for the NASCAR cars. Lots of commotion here. Empty stands, no fans in there. We have to do something to get attendance up. Oh well, gotta go. Bye-bye.